And Tamil Nadu now has a 5-member economic advisory council to the chief minister, which includes a Nobel laureate, economist Esther Duflo, and 2 former chief economic advisors, and also former RBI governor Raghuram Rajan and Arvind Subramanian. They will help the Chief Minister MK Stalin in looking at the state's economic and social policies. Noted economist Jean Drez is also part of this panel.